Now listen, calm down.
Well, pardon me if having a conversation with my dead husband happens to upset me a
little
bit.
You say you always got mad like this when you didn't understand something.
I hardly ever got mad like this.
How about the car?
There he goes. He brings a